The Yanks had reached the Rhine, the last barrier guarding the art of Germany. Their plan was to mount an amphibious assault across the river, but the Germans were dug in all along the opposite bank, ready to give them a pasting. Our job was to glider attack the German side and raise hell among the defences there, giving the Yanks a chance to get across safely. This was going to be our first time on German soil. Unless we could help the Americans get across to join us, our stay was going to be a pretty short one.
Jerry's waiting for the Rhine crossing, but he's not looking this way. All their guns will be pointing at the river.
So sneak in behind them, eh, Sarge?
That's a ticket, lad. We take out their gun position so our boys can cross without Jerry shelling the blazes out of them.
A couple of Jerry's on a checkpoint round the corner. Otherwise, it's all quiet, Sarge.
It won't be for long. We're running late, and the artillery barrage is going to start any time now. Here it comes. The artillery boys keep better time than Big Ben. Righto, lads. Taylor, Sharp, take out that checkpoint.
Track!
Ah!
Zweite Beschuss!
Bloody big Jerry rockets, son. You all know the drill. Kill the crews and put them out of action. Over the gap in that wall. On the double lights.
Take cover! Get to cover!
There's a Jerry ammo dump, Sarge. Top of the big house.
Another 88 to the north! They will cock in! It'll take a while to flank them!
Sharp, get up into that house and see if you can find anything useful. I need that gun position taken out.
Sharp, it's a Jerry sniper rifle here. Reckon you can get a bead on that gun crew?
Thank you.
out! Y'all downstairs and get on the MG sharp! Move it! Get down!
There's a big Jerry column heading our way.
Get to the ammo store and find us a Panzerschreck!
Damn it! I'm in!
LVTs!
Last push, lads! Don't let me down now!
The Yanks are across the Rhine and Jerry's on the run. First beers are on me as soon as we get to Berlin.